So tonight's game then, it was quite a difficult one, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. Yeah, we got a much better start than we did yesterday, and we managed to grind out a good win. We needed those 2 points really badly.
What do you think happened in the second period? Because it all went a little bit quiet for Flames then.
Yeah, Slough up their work rate a lot, you know, and they realised that they had to put a better effort in to try and win the game, and credit to them, but we managed to keep going and we won the game eventually.
So not much rest for you then, because you've got a game against Sheffield on Tuesday and that's the first leg of the cup final. What do you expect from that?
We got to recover really quickly. Hopefully we can go up there and get the job done, try and get 2 points or at least a draw, which puts us in a good position for the home leg